The Child of the Forest was a cast actress who I think was 11 or 12, but Dan and David really wanted to make her and that race a bit non-human. So we shot the actress with black dots, the tracking dots, and then redesigned her face a little bit. So whenever you see her, it's a full digital face, but it's quite convincing.
Come with me or die with him.